I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove an email account from your Apple iPhone or iPad. Maybe you've got an old email address from college that you no longer use, or maybe you thought it would be a good idea to connect your work email to your personal iPhone or iPad, and now your work emails are overwhelming your inbox. No matter the reason, if you added an email address connected to your iPhone or iPad that you want to remove, Apple makes it easy to do that. Now let's walk through the steps to remove an email account from your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap the Mail option. The Mail screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Accounts. The Account screen is shown, where you'll see a list of all of the email accounts you've added to your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 4. Tap the email address you want to remove from your device. The information screen for that email account is shown. Step 5. Tap Delete Account. A Delete Account window pops up at the bottom of this screen, letting you know that deleting this account will remove its data from your iPhone or iPad. Step 6. Tap Delete Account again. A deleting icon will appear briefly on your device's screen while the email account is removed. After the email account is removed, you'll be routed back to the account screen where you'll no longer see this email account in the list. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.